afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxfield, Kansas on Cable Channel 3 and on sandylandcenter.org, our website. Today is Friday. It's the 6th of May. It's 74 here in the square at noontime. And we're looking for a sunny and windy day. What else would you have? Sunny and windy. 83, the high temperature today. Tomorrow will be somewhat the same, partly cloudy and windy, again 83, the high temperature. Then on Sunday, we seem to aim for Sundays. Sunday, scattered thunderstorms and 79, the high temperature with a 40% chance of rain. And on Monday, almost the same thing, scattered thunderstorms, 79, the high temperature with a 40% chance of rain. Then on Tuesday, sunny and 80, the high temperature. Wednesday, sunny and 75, the high temperature. And we have two birthdays this weekend. On Friday, today, happy birthday to Roberta Curtis. And no one on Saturday, but happy birthday to Carol Regal on Sunday. Then we have a few announcements, and we just got one in, so it's always hard at the end of the month because we don't get everything for the rest next month real soon. But on Monday is the candy bar and bingo. And you need to bring a candy bar for the prizes. And then there's bingo. And this is at the Sunflower Senior Center. And it's from 1:30 to 3 o'clock. And that's today, Monday. And then there's It's Monday is the potluck dinner. And it's bring a side dish, and it's at 6 o'clock Monday. Then we have Thursday the 11th, Sweets and Eats in Larned, Kansas. And the lunch brunch goes there. And following brunch, they're going to shop if they have a demand to do that. And the fee is $5. And then the last trip is the Boot Hill Casino trip, and this time it's on May 19th. And again, it's the casino and the shopping mall. And just today, someone came in from the library, and they have another special program, and they're having some neat ones about agriculture and plants and things like that. And so on Monday, May 23rd, at the library at 7 o'clock, it's free. And they have a program that introduces us to grasses, sedges, rushes, and similar plants. And they have Barry Jones from Quivira, who is presenting this. And they also have his number, and we'll put that on the bulletin board so that you can look it up if you want to make a call about that. And then finally, we have our menu here for the sunflowers, and we don't have one from the VIP Center yet, so if anybody's watching from the VIP Center, send us your menu. So today we're having goulash and a Tuscan veggie. And then on Monday, barbecued pork and cauliflower, and it says chopped tea peas. Don't know what that is. Then on Tuesday, braised beef and noodles. And then on Wednesday, baked fish and Tuscan blend, whatever Tuscan blend is. And that's all of the news and announcements we have for you. The word of the day is brief, like everything else today, and that's that if you want, people to believe you. People believe anything if you whisper it. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great Friday and a great weekend.